Out and joining us today for what looks to be a regular